one of the few barriers to popular space, and yes, Endgame has been available, but a lot of people look at Endgame, and they're just too small, especially all the people who are not terrible, they have a new thing. So it seems that perfect level of truth. And as you start a construction board, no one has ever delivered the modern railway system. Probably will start with 2 feet.
Yeah, the right detail,
but the smaller size.
More and more. Yeah, if you have the Hornby magazine, you can come up with modern ones. So, say,
Awesome. but because trying to get it is the history will be in the book, won't it, as well?
I think so. I'm not 100% sure. I ain't looked at it.
No, I haven't. I'll have a look when we have some tea. Oh, I did. What about the fisherman?
We'll get hot.
Thank you. think Julian's got a couple fitted to one of the ones in the shelf.
Yeah, I was looking at the magnetic, the Hunt ones. You know, but of course the problem is uncoupling.
I've seen them. I'm going to be honest, I know quite a lot of people like them at the fixed rates, but you need to have a lot of play in the movement, because if it's fairly fixed, it goes around a corner and the two magnets are now trying to do that, and then they all just bounce around and jump.
And they can pop the wheels off.
If they're both in nice, like, open pockets, which allow them to flex, they're great, but I've seen quite a few where they just constantly try and pull the next coach or wagon off the track.
Yeah, I wanted to see what they were like. Most of my stock now has got the 355 sockets.
Right.
To say, if they're too rigid in there.
Yeah, if the sockets are like a bit like the N-Gage bogey coach you used to be, with like the spring, and you can really flex the coupler in.
There's a guy on eBay that does, but he has...
What?
You can get especially a pivoting magnetic
one.
Yeah.
But I found the
quality of
my experiment.
Then it allows enough.
One fixed and one articulated. The gap is fine. This is the gap between coaches.
Yeah.
And it does allow you to reverse. But they don't have the hook. So of course, if you've got all the stock where you've got traditional, you say.
Yeah, I feel like it does take away from flexibility once you start trying to use
those
couplings.
Whereas, of course, the Hunt ones have got the hook. So you can actually hook out something else. So most of your stock sort of a mixture of, you know, handmade and kits, or
I think most of the coaches are sort of, I think we were either scratch built or we got Worsley Works to do the scratch, provide a scratch aid, but they are all based on the original stock as such. And then some of the wagons are sort of just random kit builds.
Yeah,
I think
I recognise.
Well, those ones, yeah, you'll definitely recognise as the Trillian Dingle ones. But
Grandad lives in a garden.
But the and then the locos are much more scratch built. I know Julian's got at least something in there that's got DG fitted.
Just pitched with Brent.
Yeah, I realised.
The first time he's done too much.
Surrounded by the town.
future.
I'm ready for you to take a goods train.
Yeah.
Hello.
How are you?
Well, thanks, you.
Yes, that's
the man.
It's charging very, very slowly. I did 2 years ago. So where's your stand then? No, I can't. Unfortunately, we've got about 4 minutes. I've got to draw lines here.
Street lamps are well cooler.
Little
lamps. All right. Just move something in your way.
That's the problem with the centre off, isn't it? You throw it once. It's the Raven Square station master again, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well,
I think it's
start again.
Yeah. I could do with a 30 second break just to get the gents. I'll finish this off and it should get it all back to where it started.
Okay.
Yeah, anyway.
Seen dead chickens. Bag.
It's my new sleeve on the rigging.
From this way.
Signal tower there.
Oh, that's what I'm looking.
Yeah.
Now I'm doing 7-4.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Cleverly, I just done a message that says you smell.
Oh, right.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, we've
switched
there.
Oh, yeah. That's wicked.
I quite like a galleon on mine.
I don't know. I would as well, actually.
No, but even
I'll tell you something now, there'd be a lot of alcohol and a lot of swearing, wouldn't there?
Mm. That would be funny.
It wouldn't. I'd be sitting downstairs with him when you've finished.
Fair enough.
Yeah, when you fathomed him out.
Yeah, they're all linked together. It's model system.
That's because you've stuffed me up with couplings.
I thought you wanted this, huh?
What?
Red bike.
Yeah, it'll take him long to find a motorbike on him, does it?
No. Do you take a picture of it?
Yeah. I bet, definitely. I've got a picture of it.
Yes, there is. I can show you on this. It's the...
on the base one, you've got your standard ultimate
these range and hover.
Yeah, these range and hover. Yeah. And basically, the entry and exit point is in the middle.
Right,
you know, the bolts there. You've got some boxes which you bolt on. Which
just a baby.
Pretty close to, you know, the line. Well, should be spot on the line.
So I could have bought some more if you'd gone around the other three sides.
Going straight through?
Yeah.
Okay, the wheels.
Yeah, because these are the Heart of England modules. This is the West Midland group we've got.
Within your standards, because
we
do the same with the 009.
Yeah.
But the big bugbear I find with it is because we did set no standard for, shall we say, the CD crate.
Yeah.
It means that sometimes it just doesn't work.
That's where the link box is coming in, because it puts a sort of like a space between the two.
Yeah.
I think it can work both ways.
It runs straight down.
Sometimes it's nice to have a long stretch, and other times it's nice to just have, so depending on the idea, sometimes you've only got an idea that works for about
somebody else's.
It's a bit like
I'm seeing bits of
where you've got a break here, that you can actually say, okay, so it's not such a clash of scenes or series.
Sometimes you can just sort of conquer. In fact, there's an example of a.
It's
John Shortboard on the end of 7mm. I think over there, if you have a look at the road, where you've got 7mm, the end module,
yeah.
And then there's a road there,
yeah.
That very short piece there. I think that is John's, maybe John's joining box, I don't know. But yes, you're right, it can. There's different sorts on it. Some people, it's a case of, if you just got the bottom between that issue.
Yeah, I mean, actually, from an electrical point of view, and tracking, we kind of work. Sometimes the fact is that, somebody's doing, an
African
South African. Yes.
Yeah.
They put it in the dark. Last time it was over in that court.
That's it, and you can give it a dial with a tag. Mr. Bean, though, so we see Mr. Bean with the chair.
Yeah. We've added a few extra bits in the video for Halloween and stuff.
Yeah. I think it's brilliant.
We've set out our car show for the village. Because obviously, when you're here, you've got to find it. I mean, I hate all the edges.
I think it's great. Yeah.
That's brilliant.
Thank you. We showed him this one on our video last weekend. It was I think this one's here this weekend, so I'm coming. I'm thinking of bringing mine, but it's much better on batteries than mine. Best to definitely photograph with mine.
Well, I've got my other phone as well.
Which phone? 13?
No. Oh. Well, that's got a good battery life.
I was going to say, might have to start bringing that just as a battery. Might have to bring it just for the battery life.
No, I've got my 40.
Yeah, that's the worst case scenario. I don't really want to have to use it, but I may be able to charge it up for a bit when we go to food. It's about
500. I've lost the count.
I've
got Herbie in there. There we go. Very similar to him.
Are they yard lamps scratch?
No, they're
BCKLM.
Yeah,
well, very good,
isn't it?
Scale, you know.
Yeah.
A lot of them don't, but scale.
Yeah, okay.
Surely they're the old-fashioned green wheat balls.
Yeah,
yeah. Lots of gold
they've got.
That's it.
Are you using
auto negative?
Yes.
What system have you used?
The Daypod.
Don't know.
We played the main single in the platform one, 13, 18 and 43.
Got it.
Fine.
Should take teams and respond again.
Yeah. So, you've got to make sure you're rolling stuff.
Is it seeds? The pin coming out of it.
I could bar it over. Right. 902 is
902 is in.
He's done.
Ben, the unit that's in platform 2 is going to Sheffield, please.
Is it?
Once Graham's in and stopped, I would say.
Oh, is it a guaranteed connection?
I presume so.
I don't think Network Rail do those anymore.
I'm matching the as well.
That's nice. I like that, the roof.
Mm.
How long do it give the passengers to run around from platform 1 to platform 2?
Minimum.
Could have stopped at the buffers. I could walk even further now.
Well, it's raining. It stops so they're undercover.
I mean,
there's a kind of thing to work on
a pedantic.
Yep.
That sign on the left. Graham. Yes. Number 200. Yeah.
Oh.
If you can depart from the clear siding into the single line. Not
I have tried converting from the start. Two. To be honest, I have not been very successful. Enter. So now I have a fine stuff.
Yeah. Huh?
Get the signs with the
location. Quite enough, it's loud.
Yeah, I've got him.
Need
to get the last two. Yes, I mean, I've
been out quite a while. Yes, I've been not in 23. I mean,
have you? Should stop doing that. Right, the Sheffield
train is on Sheffield.
The Sheffield train is on Sheffield. Right, so the Weedco is coming back from Acorn. 902. Into
from Acorn
Single,
Acorn
Single, platform 2.
Yes, well,
is that a great
it's going
straight onto Sheffield.
We'll have to wait to the single line section, please.
Very
keen on
that. Yes. Well,
it
didn't make any difference,
because
it was a long one, but he just... Name Gate box. That's a gate box, isn't it?
Yeah. He left the cab, didn't he?
Yeah, running the same place.
You can get the history out of the book, I think.
I don't know.
I think the least transparency would take a lot to get him out of his. It's an angle.
Yeah, on.
When you lay your track, do you have car? Because it's
solid
or it's not servos.
Yeah.
When I built this,
it's raised up though.
I know
when the bus is raised. No, it's not.
It's just pinched straight to be.
Yeah,
right.
It's really good, isn't it?
Just a picture of the
show.
Yeah,
they've been going years, they have.
I can't.
I think I've seen this one.
I have
a
Thank you.
Is yours working?
Second time.
Is yours working now?
The capsule?
Yeah.
I don't know, it's on the roof.
Can you give me that point?
Yeah.
Are you on the
morning? Yeah.
Twice the size of the web, but they're more robust. I like the breakdown thing. Depending on, they have got A4s and A3s and all sorts of things.
If you give me that plate,
We may have been.
Well, the only thing is, I asked him about exhibitions. Most times you'll have to pay them when you play. I said, can I get more figures to this week? Ooh! I like the back though.
They took the ramp down. Not that one.
Another man.
Yeah. Oh, it's wood. Yeah, it's got gesture. Oh, there's Ghostbusters as well. Oh, is that one?
Oh, yeah.
I get
that.
It's got a wedding scene. Hey, Thomas. Here comes Paxton.
What is this?
Paxton.
Thank you.
That's the fuller system. This is what I'm about to be doing.
Where are you going?
Oh, that's
quite cool. That's all I'm pulling
really. Eh?
Is it under
the pulley?
Let's
make it. No, you're alright. That's the first one with a car I've seen do. I won't mind one because you know if it helps. I won't mind one, you know if it's not, they've got one and they'll get it from us. They've got the robot detail inside. A welder. It's a welder. That's the fullest of it.
Oh.
the Terrace Road.
You see the lady in the canteen?
Siding was getting rather full up of just stuff.
That's why I was about to give a really, really light good track.
Yeah, well, that's alright. I've got a light. Just a clean red pot pan.
So, what square does this look like?
Egg, dark chocolate or normal cookie with white chocolate mix in. Which one?
Oh, chocolate.
Chocolate, and then a piece of fruit which is apple on your pear, I think.
Apple
pie. Right.
I've got a spare SIM card.
I can send it.
At my other phone?
Yeah, I can send it.
Except for... I can always, if I put data to it, it's fine.
You
might
have to sub
the kids
on top.
No, I've got loads of data.
I don't know if I can.
Yes.
Really faint, it's gone past there.
He's opened the fire door.
Ah, that one's
good. Yeah, he says, he's opened the fire door. That's what's
up. Thank you.
Much better.
There's a little turntable. No, it's still, that's engaged. Now engaged. Right.
Can I have yours?
Well, if you turn the key, Les. There you go.
Yeah. Record.
How are they flying, Grandad?
On his back, lock, with his arms behind his back. Bull down, with his arms behind his back.
Yeah, American.
Got a crocodile on the roof. Got a silly scene up there with a canoe. I'm happy with it going down.
Where's that? Where's it? Oh, I see.
No idea.
You just
being
special. That's
weird. Well, I didn't realise it had the.
Yes, I'm scared of that. For the first time climbing with this. Right, I need to go that way. Got another bullock with his arms behind his back down here.
Campfire on this one.
Ah, campfire.
He's going to set the
train. Nice. Have you seen the canoe going down the slope? That'd be wicked to do. You've got crocodiles and aliens inside. It's horrible when you're dancing down the slope. Yeah.
He didn't have a freezer,
So they're still wrong?
No. What's up? No, Mackenzie's ringing me.
No.
Mackenzie is. I can't answer him either.
So the phone charge was
into it. So I know I can do modules like that. I've got another coffee thing. So now I've got my speed things.
Oh, those ones.
Open the door. They do, and I think I've used most of mine. Just make it corrugated on top of it.
It's a day out. It's usually falls on the same weekend as our show.
Lewis,
so do our show and then go there the day after, maybe. Little Kings is one of the ones to get to. Because you get off the motorway and then it's something about the whole drive down the country roads.
But anyway, kicked him out of the car. And he had a sort of
After it closed for passengers,
yeah.
Carried on for freight.
Yeah, they often would be like, oh, you should be
for tankers as well. I used to drive a fuel tanker was coming out and fill up from there. I said, well, after it closed, it was still here.
Can you show your dad
we
know that, then?
Yes. They are, you see these things? Yeah, I've got some, but they're
hard.
What,
Yeah, in the pram.
Well, that's absolutely fine, but he's coming again on Wednesday anyway, isn't he?
That's a bit of a small dog for Em and Ellie like that. Eddie. It's a pretty cool layout.
I don't have to stop them that long next door. It's huge amount of stuff.
Are you doing Bristol next year?
Is it?
York.
Oh, it's in York.
Stafford.
Stafford again?
Stafford again?
Yeah. Stafford. Look.
Whoa. We come in, but we didn't buy them there. No. We come to Stafford.
I didn't know. We've got 12 minutes. When is it?
September.
We'll walk all the way down to the middle to get one.
Oh, lighthouse.
Are the ships sort of scratch built or are they on front?
They are all rockets. What I did can take, that one is a proprietary kit. Customised a little bit. All the others are all scratch built.
Have you seen those bloke down here? In the old fashioned Uncle Albert's diving gear. There's a little one there.
Where? Oh, him?
Yeah, it's tall.
That's safe
from
the
episode. I hope it's all right. There. Yeah. That's on the vine and stuff.
I just got to go.
You've got even people inside.
Map like this one, because it's got all the things on it where you can find
Around.
You knock yourself out.
Have you seen the big bird?
Yeah, I'm gonna get one.
That's a problem, because you'll find people who want to watch certain things
and not others.
Like, a seagull flying. Did you get the other seagull show? There's no seagull flying, look. That's what I'm going to do, isn't it?
Yes, I've actually tried a sort of starting going.
Yeah, that's that water fountain that you can buy. That's what I'm getting.
Every time I put my camera.
I'm sorry, but you'd take up more room than me.
I put a mechanism in and it wasn't working. It will do someday.
Watch the space. There you go. Bloke who's cleaning, look.
Oh no, I've got that.
When
I get around to it,
and it still doesn't make any difference.
Have you seen the inside toilet? Yeah. He's got you. Oh, piss
everywhere. Well, I've looked at it, have you listened?
Quite funny. Yeah, it's piss inside.
I think it's just the ambience, general ambience of the...
You're also looking inside, you're the same, aren't you?
Close down.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's not one of these, if you hold a shelter to your ear, you can hear big band chime and all like that. It's, it really is.
Now,
with a bit of luck, that should be cured. Look at that, it's not in the right place, but they never are.
Oh, yeah, I get it.
And there's sharks about to attack.
I'll try not to do it.
Find a mermaid. Oh, there's just one. No, I don't think so. It'll be somewhere with D sign.
Where is it?
Oh, yeah.
Not cinema.
I wonder if anybody's done a DCC sound unit for a mobility scooter.
Why do I suddenly get the impression?
Ah, oh, there's Churchill. Yeah, he's got his fingers sticking up.
That is a
close call. Told you.
Swan dogs swimming on. You might be able to do this, but I don't know.
I don't need to wrap it up. I don't have access.
It's a cold dust, actually.
On his motorbike.
Yeah.
It's like the underground, basically. If you look at the arches, it's like the underground.
Yeah.
Yeah, a few more. Yeah, and
then we've got the top bit to do. Quite a few big layouts.
Thank you.
If anybody wants to know, I did it on Facebook.
Yeah, okay.
Just the realism.
It's more exclusive to one of the
They're very soon, aren't they?
Yeah, he's 1 year older than this one.
Of course. Always a bit. It's a bit severe at the moment.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
From Facebook. Oh.
Instagram? Because there's a contradiction or something.
Is it possible?
And they've turned the Facebook off.
Is it possible?
Oh, that's nice.
So,
just the
layout
in the Dallas
room
the other day.
Oh, it is. It's
in me,
yeah.
Nice to see you again.
I could always move them across. Are they all individual? Well, I'll just swing it across.
Yeah, well, that's what I've taken.
That's an outhouse. It's really nice. Which one?
Wagon
for me,
an air wagon.
Oh, okay.
I like the haunted house, it's my favourite.
I like this one. I like this one.
You like the haunted house.
Hey, have you seen Santa?
Yeah.
Do you get Santa?
Yeah. Okay. That was the basic size. And this is
the scenery.
Diorama.
Oh, okay.
This is cool.
Yeah, you can buy this.
I know, this is wicked. Then there's the other side. Then there's 100 instructions, but I haven't filmed that because it's coming back to
the show. Oh, it's got Ghostbusters.
Yeah.
I want the Ghostbusters.
I know, I thought you'd like the Ghostbusters. I have got a picture of those people from there, I thought. It's cool, isn't it? We've got a really tiny engine to show you in a minute before we go to the next room.
Tiny engine? Z gauge. Hey, there's our Dracula at the back.
We've got Dracula
there, so proud. That's what I did, but see the trouble we had with this.
But it just turned up without any announcement, so it was over my gate.
Alright.
I didn't know I was getting it at any point in time.
Oh, I knew it had missed the first boat, and then all sorts of other things.
Yeah, it's going to be mole in the whole coal mine. Yeah, but it also helps with other people. How to build something.
I've just spoken to Jake.
Yeah.
work, so I'm going to pass it to Martin.
Hang on there. Hang on there, look.
Safe journey home.
Yes.
Oh, another one, next.
See you soon, mate. Okay.
Oh, wow, I didn't see that one. Which tornado? The one you bought? Makes a difference to me.
I think that was funny.
Yeah, look. See?
Thank you.
Yeah. It has to.
Oh, that way, chapter.
It's gonna suddenly shoot. He's had enough of you already.
Oh, me. Yeah, it's such a long, long wheel now.
I will in return send you some thoughts and pieces.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Oh, I was going to say, it wasn't off, was it?
Yeah.
I was thinking of knocking the end off.
Well, I'm going to take Lizzie.
Two or three
down. No,
he's going to
that way.
Can't you? Can't go anywhere, please.
Is there something in the van?
I'm